All right, who's gonna be the first one through? Butch.
Standing by.
There we go.
Good to go.
Waiting for orders. You betcha.
Okay. Where is everybody?
Order received.
Heading out.
There we go. Everybody in. It's a drop. Site secure, Samir. You got a clear approach path to the derelict. Yeah, except 2 steps ahead of you, XO. Watch yourself. I'm coming in hot. Of course you are. You're always coming in hot. He's a very hot pilot. Package delivered, taking the leopard to safe distance before the pirates can get their guns running again. Sounds good. Dr. Murad, your team is cleared to enter the derelict. Off we go.
All right, people, you know what to do. Marines, clear the ship of pirates.
With pleasure, Dr. Murad.
Yeah, I'm sure that's not going to quite go the way you want, but, you know.
Sounds smart. Cooling.
I think I hit something wrong.
The pirates have Alpha Squad pinned down in the Argo's main hallway. Bravo Squad is holding the doors of engineering, but you better hurry up.
Sergeant? Talk to me.
Orders?
I don't think that vehicle is going to move first. I think it's the two mechs.
Affirmative.
Let's get a line on the this guy, though. Oops, there's the third mech. Galleon. Oh, large laser should be enough. Do it.
Locked on.
There we go. That's a good decker.
One more for the trash heap.
Pirate reinforcement 7. Good grief. Well, that's a little better. Yeah, let's try that. It's only a little bit of heat so far. Let's not go overzealous for whacked him in the head. Nice.
Yes, Commander.
Make sure that this guy at least has trouble shooting back. Muck up his targeting system, assuming that we don't just waste him. Would have been nicer if, you know, center torso with the PPC.
I hear ya. Waiting on you, Commander. What can I do for you? Don't need to tell me twice.
Oh, good. Got him in the center torso. Spread it around a little bit, but punch in the middle.
When I shoot you, you'll take it.
Dr. Murad, what's happening in there? Come in, doctor.
A little busy. The pirates are dead. But so are half of my engineers. It's an unholy mess in here. Bodies everywhere.
Can you get the ship flying again? I need an update.
Look, do you want me to talk, or do you want me to fix the damn ship? You do your job, I'll do mine.
Yeah, reserve. Locust. Oh, yeah, had to be at least one. Stray shots.
Commander. I hear you.
All right, we're... Oh, wow. We got a lot of issues with the mechs blocking each other's lens of sight here. It's kind of a new one. Alright, let's roll up on the locust here. See if we can remove him quickly. Let's see, 37 to the torso. Let's see if we can just core him. Well, took out an arm at least that reduces the SRM hit. Well, I guess he's moved already, so not like he matters that much.
Ready for orders.
Okay. Let's try it there. All right, Epic. Well, thanks for coming by. Thanks for chatting. Have a good night. Sleep tight. We'll catch up with you in a bit later. Knocked down, nice. Check out the leg.
There's more where that came from.
Oh, and knocked the other one down too. There we go. Yeah, they're not having a good day, are they?
Moving to position.
Fifty percent into the core. Don't need those.
Engaging target.
There we go. Nuke the site from orbit. It's the only way to be sure.
Commander.
Oh, there we go. Run around the building. Drive really, really fast. Oh, and he's down too. There we go. Cook him and clean him.
One less target.
Yeah, and the Jenner. Ow!
Oh, I'm hit.
Okay, Behemoth is not having a good day.
Whoa! Easy on the armor, buddy.
Oh, that was glitch. Okay. A little less. Not less worried, but.
Yes, Commander. Hold
All right, let's see if they
advantage.
Move up. Yeah, there we go. Stork Scorpion. All right. Have to go curb stomp him, I think.
Damage minimal.
Ready for orders. On my way.
Step on them. Step on them. Oh, beautiful. Yeah, there we go.
Reporting. Enemy vehicle eliminated.
Four, seven.
Good to go. On my way.
All right. Let's cook this Jenner down quickly. Not mucking around with them.
Critical hit, Commander. Standing by. Commander.
All right. Ooh, look at that. Oh, that was beautiful. All right. LRM will be a good pick for this. And the PPC just might do something. Wow. Oh, oh, oh. 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 I think... kind of obliterated it. Think you're gonna come steal my ship, you miserable little scrub? Nobody steals from Grim Sybil. Gonna carve you like a roasted pig. She really does talk like Patience too, doesn't she? That's a Big Mac, yes it is. Terrible condition, concentrate your fire, should be able to take it.
Standing by. Coordinates received.
Back. Back off, back off, back off. All right. Let's lock this thing up. Shadowhawk. Come on down. Uh-oh.
Commander?
Yeah.
Orders. Waiting for
orders. See if we can get. Ooh. Nope. Whatever. I don't have any heat issues here, so. Some evasion's better than nothing. Just enough. All right. do it. Oh, yes. Good. 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 Decision. There we go.
Engaging target.
Ooh, headshot. I'll take that. Okay. We're probably going to have to displace here. Get to go before she does, or it does. Wow, there's really poor lines of sight here. All right, there we go. There we go.
Take firing it. On target. Receiving you.
Too much heat.
Rocket action.
All right. Decision. Take the, no. Still too warm. Long range shots anyway.
Commander. Copy that.
Don't think Decker's gonna be able to get in the action on this. Oops. And quick draw is probably gonna get a bead on somebody. Less worried about the shadow hawk, but not unworried.
Warning, armor low.
Yeah, there comes the quick draw. Ouch. Okay.
Yikes! That hit hard!
Yeah, starting to take internals. That's not good. What? Where does he get to go?
Warning. Armor breached. Internal damage.
Waiting for orders.